was the longest bombing raid in history at the time, and it involved no less than 18 air-to-air refueling, 7,500-mile round trip. So as I said, those three companies decided to cease their support, which means that she becomes illegal without civil certificate. It's nothing to do with that money or even a